Now to a story we've been following out of Manatee County. Prosecutors have dropped a DUI charge against Manatee County Commissioner George Kruse. In April of last year, deputies say he crashed into a tree near his house. He was later arrested and charged with DUI. Kruse previously pleaded not guilty to the charge. Earlier this year, a judge also ruled that audio from body cam video from this crash could also not be heard.